Be There Magazine. We're here with Sandy Frazier. She's here at the Be There Magazine networking event right here on Sunday. Tell us a little bit about your business.
Well, I'm a publishing company, and I publish books that are making the world better. One book I have that I wrote myself, Private School Is Not Just For The Wealthy. It's a parent's guide to help children leave their current situation and walk into a situation that's an education where all the opportunities are possible and everything that they can do is possible. And the funding is there, not out of your pocket, not for a loan, but for a grant to give you money, because they want to see children of color, children, all types of children, come into the world and be who they want to be. And I'm also publishing a book for you.
Fantastic. Tell me how to get in touch with you.
Contact me at Sandy at A Better Tomorrow Publishing. It's A is in Apple, B is in Boy, T is in Tom, Pub.com.
Fantastic. Just like you. Reach out, touch a hand, y'all. Make a friend if you can. Damn magazine. Can't you feel it in your heart now? A new thing is taking shape. Reach out, touch a hand, y'all. Make a friend if you can. Reach out, touch a hand. Here with Anita Green, Be There Magazine, Woman of the Year. Give us your take on Be There Magazine, Anita.
Be There Magazine is the magazine to know. Get you in there like swimwear and every single social event, political issues, everything that is going on in DC. Be There Magazine is always on top of it. They're the first to get the information, they disseminate it, they have a cadre. Issues, everything that is going on in DC. Be There Magazine is always on top of it.